Why are you avoiding GameStop and AMC? I'm not avoiding it, but I'm trying. It would be like if somebody found out that their parents were in a horrible car accident and you just kept showing them pictures of it. I don't want to do that right now.